So I'm back. I'm going to add some bushes. So again, we'll go for a kind of darker green. Right. And we'll put these bushes here. Or trees and stuff. A wee tree there, I think. So that's a wee tree. Right. Now, I'm going to use a smaller brush and tell you a wee story. See, years ago, when I was a wee guy, and I'd be out wandering about, and I'd end up having wee adventures, going to places I hadn't been before, right? And I always remember going along a beach and finding a wee hut, right? A wee hut just like this one. Wasn't there anything special? Just like a wee kind of gang hut. And I'll never forget what it says on the door of this wee hut. It said, the scurvy mob, right? And you see the scurvy mob? The scurvy mob were the drinkers of the town. And they would get kicked out after missus for drinking the money that was for the keep for the house. And they would end up having to go to the beach and live in a wee hut just like that one. And it was covered in wee trees and bushes and stuff. And that's where the scurvy mob went to. And I'm trying to get the colour of the wee hut. I know it was made of wood, so obviously brown, but trying to get the right colour. That's what I'll do. I'll define it, right? So this is what I'll do for definition. I'll take a darker brown, right? And I'll define it if I can. With a wee door and stuff. The roof. that was a Scudery mob's wee hut. And that's where they had to live if they were duking the missus for spending the wages. But what would happen was they would, quite a few guys would end up at the Scurvy mob's hut, and that's how they were a mob. Because somebody would always have money for a carry out. You know what I mean? And women get by, you know, they stuck together and helped each other out and stuff. Connection of bushes here for this one. And I'm just going to do grass for this and keep the park. This is just down the grass and stuff. Right, so that's nearly done. Just I'm not happy with my wee hut. I don't know whether to get in with my pencils once it's dried to highlight it. Now I've got the base work done. In fact, that's what I'm going to do. You can overcook something at times, but I'll just get in and add the detail with my pencils and introduce my pencils to you as I add other stuff to my wee composition. I hope you enjoyed it so far and it's inspired you to maybe get a wee pad. They're not expensive, and set up, get your paints and stuff. I mean, this madness that's going on with the virus and affecting people and all that, just take your time to relax, de-stress. Give yourself an outlet. Enjoy life. Stop worrying. Turn off the TV. Turn off the news. You know what I mean? Make an effect. Don't be affected.